the door's not open. That's not open. Ah. 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 Everything.
Thank you. Just when I get a good point, say amen. The Bible says when a man findeth a wife, he findeth a good thing. Man in your life. He is the only man in your life. I challenge you today to be a godly wife, to love the Lord, to bring your children into the house of God, to example holiness and godliness, kindness, all the fruit of the Spirit, and to worship the Lord, not only because he's worthy, not only because it's good for you, but also as an example before your children. I challenge you today, Mia, to love your husband and lift him up and encourage him. Asunder, Ronald, you may briefly kiss your bride. May I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ronald Turner.
What's her name?
Ivy.
Ivy. Yeah, Ivy. She told me she was six.
Grab each hand.
I've been the mouse guy for 35 years in church.
Okay.
I still.
Yeah, you still got it.
You are your girl. You are.
When did start?
12,
maybe. I'm generally being diplomatic with attorneys. So. Yeah, we all know how this works.
Since you're a single girl and it gets pitch black out here at night.
Thank you.
both of them. Ronald has became a best friend of mine since for three years since they met. I love you guys so much. So I just want to say I'm so proud of you, Tamia, on the woman you've become. Knowing you since I think what we were 9 or 10 years old, and being really the only person that understood me in a way, and like this has been my best friend forever, and I'm just so proud of her, just watching her grow up, you know, searching for love in every aspect, just watching her just go from being just a lost girl to being a married woman with two beautiful children and a husband, which is crazy. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for just allowing me to be your friend. And there's many more years to come. I love you.
All right.
I didn't plan for this either. Pleasure to be here tonight as Ronald's best man. My name is Randall, as some of you already know. I wanted to begin by saying what an honor it is that I was chosen to stand by your side, Ronald. Ronald's my brother, so naturally I have a long list of blackmail quality ammunition to scatter throughout the speech today. Don't be scared, Ronald. I'll keep 2005 all the way to 2017 under wraps somewhere. Ronald has many wonderful attributes. He's charming, handsome, witty. I'm sorry, Ronald, I'm having trouble reading your handwriting. But seriously, when we were younger, Ronald was always the type of person that saw fun and adventure. So naturally, he was attached to his older brothers at the hip. It wasn't until we went away to college that we parted ways, went down our separate paths. We grew up, started our careers. Some of us got married, and some of us had our own families. Then Ron, he found me here. And I couldn't be happier for him. As we sit here years later, Ron is someone that I've come to greatly respect. He has grown into a wonderful man.
I didn't realize he had buy a chicken over here.
Well, eat that. Come back.
He didn't make that, did he? Or what?
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
I think you got it.
Y'all better figure it up.
He said, oh, wait, this is fake. He said, yeah, but I went. And she said, ah!